Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about that MOZ coin. Now before start the video, let's hear my legal disclaimer. This video is only for educational purpose. Do your own research for the investing. MOZ is not just another meme coin. It is a total revolutionary in the world of crypto. They are breaking the mold, smashing through barriers and leaving a trail of viral memes in wake. They are on a mission to dominate the internet with the most hilarious, mind-blowing memes. What makes MOZ unique is their unapologetic passion for memes and viral content. They are not just some copycat project trying to ride the coattails of others. Their community is like no other man. They are a tight-knit tribe of meme warriors, unleashing a never-ending barrage of side-splitting memes that'll have you gasping for breath. They don't settle for mediocre run-of-the-mile content. They're pushing the boundaries and talking the meme game to a whole new level. MOZ project institutional rating is 3.6. MOZ coin maximum supply is 420 trillion. Total supply is around 390 trillion and circulating supply is also 390 trillion MOZ coin. MOZ coin is listed on LBank and other exchanges. 3.1% MOZ coin is available on Uniswap and 3.3% MOZ coin is available on VXV. So if I share my opinion with you, then this project 70% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.